What's up guys, Racing Dude here, back in the racing day. I did another video, but that video is just screwed because I had my mic off, so you couldn't hear whatever I said. But getting into, we ain't gonna talk about the racing day, we ain't gonna talk about it, we gonna talk about GT. So I sold my X80 Proto, the only supercar I had in my garage. I know some of you in the comments are gonna get triggered about this, but I sold it to get some other good cars. I am gonna buy a supercar in some time. Give me just some time, I will buy a supercar. I promise to do that. So yeah. So I'm gonna buy a car, just give me some time and I will make it happen. Just give me time. In time I'll buy it. But getting back to the topic of the car, of what I bought a sports car, the one Baba likes. I have a little bit of video in the, at the end, so you guys can check it out. Otherwise, yeah. How do they have blue fire on them? I don't know, but whatever. Let's go, let's see what happens. Take it away, what is wrong with you? A lot of videos guys by the way. But yeah, getting on the topic of GTA, so I bought the car and I have a little clip in the back about that car and you'll see. What happened with this car? It's a bit fun. I just love to be there with the car. Oh my god, I don't like where the devil racing has did because I was fast to get because I make video fast. I love this charger actually, the charger is really cool. Yeah, didn't make that good, right? Not that good guys, happens, I have to retry. But yeah guys, in GTA I had that car, I didn't really leverage on it, but yeah. But I'll buy another car guys, just for you guys to show. But right now I have to drive money to get the new deal cars to come with here. Hidden cars, we have to get these cars because we can't just let these cars stay away. We have to get these cars. So yeah. So I'll get this car, but just to give me a little time. Because you can see the cars, I will be showing all the cars in game. I don't know, I can buy it because I really don't like the drift damp buying that. Truck again, don't know. They're selling other cars. I might be selling a supercar if there's any supercars. The drift damp might be a muscle car. If I'm right, if I'm not right, I'm sorry. Because I don't know that. That good, so yeah, we will see what will be fastest, what will be the greatest car. We don't know, we will see, because we have a choice to watch all the cars. You think I show us all the cars when they're going to be going out? No one knows. I always guys, I'm talking about the 6th property. Hopefully they really see the 6th property and maybe always make the properties bigger, add properties at 6th property and we can make a bigger one or different ways, like we can make properties look cooler and stuff. So I would love to see properties like being changed somehow, like the change property like look cooler and stuff like that. I would love to see that. I really often see, I hope they make it happen, make it look cooler, or even add libraries. As you guys know, I like libraries. I'll get into it. Hope you enjoyed. Like, subscribe, and hit that tell friends that subscribe. It helps you out a lot. Always, it's what you do, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!
For some reason. I am with my friend Rage Gamer 22, guys. Go check his channel out. And he's the one who's driving this vehicle, and he's the one who told me about this little feature in GTA 5, guys. Yes, it's a pretty cool feature, to be honest. And guys, it works in the sea, it works. I think it works in every single water place, guys. And yeah, these guys just see to pop the wheelie boat. We went too out to shore.
I'm getting fucked up. We got money, guys.
Hey, guys, I'm just gonna stay in this car and see what happens.
You die. You would drown. If you guys saw it, don't pop the wheelie, guys. You saw it, it pops the wheelie.
But yeah, guys, this car is a cool feature, guys. How it just pops a wheelie somehow.
But guys, we will try the other vehicles as well.
If you did like the video, please like, please subscribe. Anyway, guys, peace.
Before I'm gonna turn this video off, guys, I was gonna say we will be trying the other cars and tell you is it all with all the cars or just this one. I think it might be with other sports cars as well. We can try the other sports cars with other supercars and see how they react in this car. Hope you enjoyed. Like, subscribe, and hit that bell for more. That's a lot. So it's. This is what you do, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!